Come on, Kobe, offensive rookie of the year.